This one is shocking. Drug deals in a local fast food drive-thru. And a fast food worker was just arrested in this. Police say she was hiding heroin in Happy Meals. Channel 11's Courtney Brennan live after finding out how police say she was pulling this off. Courtney?
David, this sounds like a crazy story, but it's actually the second time in the last 2 weeks that someone has been arrested and accused of selling heroin from the McDonald's where they worked. Both of those arrests happening here in Western Pennsylvania. Now, today's arrests, even scarier, according to Swissvale police, because they say this employee was putting the heroin in Happy Meals, the kids' meals, and then giving those Happy Meals to the customers. Shania, were you selling heroin in those Happy Meals?
No, I wasn't.
She says she wasn't, but investigators say Shania Dennis has been using the drive-through window at the McDonald's in East Liberty near Bakery Square to sell heroin to anyone who wanted it. This is the actual Happy Meal that undercover drug agents bought today. They showed it to us, and inside, we saw a SpongeBob toy and 10 stamp bags of heroin. Police say Dennis sold the Happy Meal for $82, $2 for the toy and $80 for the heroin.
It's possible that this could have been given to somebody else with a child in the car who legitimately was buying a Happy Meal. And then it would be very dangerous for a child to get this heroin.
Police telling us there was sort of a code word going on here so that if someone pulled up to that drive-through window and they wanted heroin with a Happy Meal, they would order a Happy Meal and then say they would like to order a boy's toy, the boy's toy being the code word for that heroin. Now, tonight at 11, we are delving much deeper into this issue, mainly talking with police about the investigators looking into the possible connection between this McDonald's in Bakery Square and the McDonald's in Murraysville, where that other arrest happened. We are on top of the story. We will have much more tonight at 11. Please join us then. For now, reporting live in Swissvale, I'm Courtney Brennan, Channel 11 News.